Why is it every time I step up on a train, I see a pretty dame, then I wonder what her name is? Before I even get there, the question on my brain is, do you love the Lord? Do you live to make him famous? Then the car stop, she step off, it's time to refocus. I'm questioning my heart, examining my motives, why I'm captivated by the brown skin mocha divas, and I hope in my mind she's a believer. Okay, she got all that beauty, huh? Yeah, it's obvious, I can't let it take precedence over godliness. Now I'm getting restless, I'm recognizing when I'm choosing to take pleasure in all these false treasures. They fools go, instead of looking for them sundresses, I should just be looking for the sun, I confess it. Even though my pride's telling me don't ever let the fans know, I am not a superhuman, no, I'm a man. So the grace that I talk about on all of my records, I need it for myself, cause really I'm just a mess, finding rest from the pressures of perfection. As I stand up on this platform, they expect it, me to be a man without flaws, that's false. I am just another rapper that's called to point you out to the cross, yeah, that's exactly where I'm headed. I'm just another beggar pointing out of where the bread is, man. I'm not a superhuman, I am just a man. No, I'm not a superhuman, I am just a man. I'm not a superhuman, I am just a man, but they never understand. But tell me, who's really lying? They ain't really wanna know how you doing. That costs time, that's way too expensive. And if I ever get a date with a dime, I'm sending my representative the version of Andy that's cropped and edited. I'm killing this first impression and I'm hiding the evidence.